In the next experiment, we are going to show that like charges repel and unlike charges attract. So, in the previous experiment, when we rubbed the balloon against the woolen fabric, it got charged. Now, in this experiment, we are going to use two balloons. So, two of them are charged and they are charged with the same particles. They are either positively charged or negatively charged. So, when two positively charged substances or two negatively charged substances come together, they repel. However, when a positively charged material comes in contact with a negatively charged material, they attract each other. So, shall we move on to the experiment? The things that we require for this experiment is a woolen fabric, two balloons with thread. So, two things we need. We need the woolen fabric and the balloons with thread. We will begin by inflating both the balloons and tying the end with thread. You can ask your friend to help you hold the other balloon. So, both the balloons are inflated and we are tying its ends using a thread. Now, as you all know, the next step is to rub the balloon over the woolen surface. When you place the balloon, you see that they move away from each other. Why does this happen? This is because they both are charged and like charges repel each other. Once again, we'll show you this experiment. We are rubbing the balloons on the woolen fabric. And now, when you hold them, you see that they move away from each other. If you wait for some time, they will eventually stick to each other. This is because the charges have been transferred and they both are now neutral. So, why does this happen? This is because of static electricity. And when we rub the balloon over the woolen fabric, the balloons got charged. And since they are like charges, they repel each other. And after some time, these charges get transferred and therefore they become neutral. So, I hope you understood the laws of static electricity.